Although T.I. and Tiny Harris were looking forward to their little vacation together, it looks like their fun did not last too long. We hear that the married couple's family trip was interrupted by an explosive fight. Apparently, Tiny was not a big fan of her husband's social media dig at Safari Samuels. Sources have told us that Tiny got upset when Tip made fun of Safari after he was robbed at gunpoint. T.I. and Tiny are enjoying family time on their trip to Mexico for the most part, but it has not been perfect. Last night, they got into it over T.I.'s recent Instagram comment. He laughed at Safari Samuels for getting robbed at gunpoint, and Tiny was not happy about it. She is not a Safari fan, but still thinks it was a bad look, one insider explained. The ex-Cap 3 member really believes in karma, so mocking Safari over something like this is inviting the devil to play, as far as she is concerned. She tried to get Tip to delete the comment, but that is never going to happen. Eventually, Tiny gave up. She did not want to ruin their vacation over this. They are fine now, but the arguing was a downer. No one wants to fight on vacation. At least it did not get out of hand as Tiny gave up and saved the vacation. But we previously learned that their fights usually lead to make-up sex, so maybe it was all for the better that there was some tension there.